My song is called Hold Me Now. It's not a Johnny Logan thing, but actually it was written just after the very unexpected death of my father. And in that period, it was a very difficult period, but I got so many support and so many friendship around me, by my friends, by my boyfriend Dan. And the song is about what friendship and what support can do in periods of darkness. It can really lift you up, and that's the message I want to give to the world.